different sensors, right? Different sensors. So he mentioned human information, and then overlay that with the SPS 67 video, and you've got, you know,
your service track. It's not going to populate here unless we hook it from up here. So
it happens with all paper charts. And so now we've got gas cans over there and watching the mountain bar, and it's got a laser sight, and it can lock right on there and get some pretty spot on in the water. All
right. One of the first things that we walk into to get into mission sets like NSFS, right? Naval Surface Fire Support, and the big integrated pieces. So during NSFS, we're working with Marines on the beach, right? So for a lot of the console areas.
So that was not part of RIPPAC.
But it's what allows us to see radar. Can't make out contacts on a really bad day. Up here at VMS-9, the secondary mission of CIC.
Johnson told me that early in her lifetime, I was doing the mission before I got here, but it was something to do with the ship being up.
Buster, restricted personnel, and CSMC with duty vests and herbs.
Drop down screen.
Yeah, two years ago we did what we were